Hey YouTube, I just wanted to come on. I know I promised before that I would do a video of all the subscription packages I've received and haven't opened yet. So I was just gonna do it all at one time. It's been taking me a while. I've got a lot of stuff going on. And some of the stuff I'm just gonna have to splice in, edit in, because I've been using some of it. It's been so long that I've used some of it. So I've taken photos like of the light kits and all the stuff that I bought from Amazon.com. I'll just put pictures of that in there. But I just wanna get started on these subscriptions. And they're not actually in order. Well, let me start with this one. This is PinchMe.com. This is actually free, so you go online, you fill out a survey, you just go to PinchMe.com, fill out that survey, and they'll send you free products. And I guess I've never opened it. I mean, I've only gotten one so far, and this is it, and let's see what's inside. But they have different social media sites you can go. I don't know if that's backwards or not, but PinchMe.com still works, but they have a Facebook page, PinchMe, or Twitter at PinchMe, YouTube, PinchMe US, and the Instagram at PinchMe underscore now. And I don't know what this is. You fill out a survey of things that you use in your daily life, and they send you free products. I guess when they get enough products to fill up the package for you. This is Live Relief. Get to the root of pain. Nerve cream, ultra strength pain cream. That's one thing I received. And then on the back it says, use it, it gives me a code to get $2 off if I want to purchase it at Amazon.com, that particular thing. And I guess it's just two things in the box. I guess it varies depending on what you selected, what your answer to the survey was. And they gave me things for my household. Scrubbing dishcloth. I did need some new ones, but it's just one dishcloth. But anyway, it was free, so you can't beat that. I mean, it's something you didn't have yesterday. So that was nice. PinchMe.com. And that's one. And these, I don't think they're, I can't see a date, shipping dates on them, so I don't know which came first. Maybe it'll say so on the inside. I don't know which bags these are, so I'm just gonna pull them out. So I'm kind of want to use them now, and I haven't had a lot of time. I've been working, right now I'm off recuperating from the surgery that I just had, so I'm not working for the month of December, which is good and bad. I guess this was an October bag because it says Black Magic Hey Boo, B-O-O, with the little, so I'm assuming this was the October bag, and the bag is, and by now I'm sure you've all have seen all of these bags, but, and I bought this subscription specifically for the bags. I love having little bags in my purses to separate everything, because a lot of the big bags nowadays that you get only have the one big pouch on the inside, so I like to have the separate bags to put my little individual things, my keys, my sanitizer, my things, my makeup, tweezers, you know, cuticle scissors, stuff like that, all in separate things. And in this October bag, this says Hot Mama. I don't know what it is. And I'm glad I wore my glasses, because I don't know what, oh, okay. A shadow or blush, and I can't read the words under that, but that's the blush. Hot Mama eyeshadow or blush, I guess. I have two eye revive patches, 5-minute hydrogels flash patch from Patchology. Ooh, let me use that. Organic infused nail liqueur, liquid chrome. Madison will probably like this one. It's not a color I would actually wear.
Madison probably would, my youngest daughter. She would probably wear that on her toes.
I don't think I can pull that one off. Pure One Step Camellia Cleansing Oil.
Ooh,
cleansing oil by Tatcha. What's that? And it's how many ounces? 0.5 fluid ounces. Like that. And the last thing in this bag is Lippy by Cosmoholic. And it doesn't have the name of the color, but maybe the color is called how they got it now. And it has a little mirror on the back of it. That's cute. It doesn't say if it dries matte or satin or what, but that's cute. I think. Okay, that's all for that October bag. Let's see if I can go a little faster. I have a lot of bags. No idea what month this was. Glamazon. No idea. This comes with Superhero Elastic Stretch Volumizing Mascara. Dragon's Blood Hyaluronic Tonic. Dragon's Blood Hyaluronic Tonic. Rehydrating and Soothing Toner by Redial. It's a spray bottle. Oh, a brush. Ooh. A brush by Crown. Oh, ombre angled brush. An eyeliner. Ico London. I do liquid eyeliner, line and enhance. And a Don't Despair Repair Deep Conditioning Mask. No sulfates, no silicones, no parabens by Briogeo. That's it for that bag. Cool beans, Jelly. Next bag. Sure, I haven't opened these bags at all. Live That Fantasy. August Glam Bag. Says that one on the back. I guess maybe they all say it. I need to read the cards. August. This is the August Glam Bag. Oh, beauty blender. Beauty blender. The Lippy thing. A Tarte Wonder. Lip Surgeons. Lip cream. This is a 3-tone bronzer. Oh, I'm gonna look at that. Good stuff in here. Ooh. Broke the lid off. It's a 3-tone bronzer. Yep, I'll try and put that back on. I think I took out the wrong end. I opened the wrong side. But that's that. Argan Oil of Morocco by Mark Anthony. Deep Hydrating Conditioning Treatment. Sulfate free. Formula X Nail Color. I don't know what color. Oh, a light pale pink. It's not white, it's actually pink. This is November Glam Bag. It was a recent one. That's the bag. And the first thing we have is the Elemis Pro-Collagen Marine Cream Anti-Aging Anti-Wrinkle Day Cream. I need a big jar of that. Model Co. Contour Stick. Ah! Wish I would have had this before I did my makeup earlier. Contour Stick. My daughter said that's gonna be hers. Yeah. Okay. This one is Tarte something. Precious Harvest. What is it? Some skin cream, skin something. I don't know. Oh, maracuja oil. Never mind, by Tarte. It's an oil, I guess, for skin. Oh, it's so pretty. I don't know what it is, but it's so pretty. But it's an oil for your skin. It says in a 6-week study, they have overall visible improvement in skin. So I guess it's a skin rejuvenation oil type situation. This is Freematic Blush. I don't know what. Ouch. I don't know what this word is, but it's Freematic Blush. I don't want to say douchey. Douchey. Whatever. This is the blush sample. And it's a blush sample. Color looks type of like a kind of a blush color. Oh, something else. Mascara. Better Than Sex. Too Faced Better Than Sex Mascara. Cool beans. Oh, too close. Okay. That light is kind of weird. That's that light kit. I have two lights. I'm only using one of them. Makes everything look kind of weird. I don't know. And I have it that way so you see a shadow that way. The heat is on. I don't know, this may be a July glam bag. I've had the subscription for a minute. I just hadn't used anything. Open it. This is July glam bag. You've seen that a long time ago. And we have the Organic Surge Daily Care Reviving Eye Gel. The Pure Correcting Primer, Illuminating Glow. Makeup Forever, Excessive Lash Mascara. Oh, Perfect Brow Pencil Duo with the stick on one side and the spoolie on the other. Awesome sauce. And then a Thrive Cosmetics Infinity Waterproof Eyeliner. Well, those are all the glam bags that I have. I also have another bag. Well, I was on a panel at an organization. They asked me to speak. And they actually paid me. Also, hallelujah. But I've never opened the bag. So I just wanted to see what's in there. Coconut lime hand soap. And I'm a coffee-holic, so this will be awesome. Coffee Java, like a portable coffee thermos. Oh, and I spoke a long time ago. This was months ago when I did this. There's a Monster Trail mix in here. The name is by Archer Farms, but the type of trail mix is Monster, and that's a sewing kit, a travel sewing kit. Oh, a second Archer Farm trail mix package. Random mints. Ooh! Oh, I love these. A sensational, no, an accent warmer that glows. Yeah, it is a sensational scented wax warmer. Love these. And it's, you can see the style in the box. Love that. What else? journal that you can write in. There was a pen in there. I know I used a pen already because I took a pen out. I needed a pen. Oh, a thank you card. Hi, thank you so much for coming to be a part of our youth session. The youth session of our first focused on the family conference. We couldn't have done it without you. Thank you card. Oh man, there was a Chick-fil-A coupon in here. I wonder if it expires. I love Chick-fil-A. Free Chick-fil-A chicken sandwich with the purchase of large waffle fries. There's no expiration date. So Chick-fil-A tomorrow. And then there is the check. When was that? That was actually in July. And that's all of that. And I think I've showed you everything else I put in. I think I did a video. If I haven't done a video on this car mount, I did get this from Amazon.com. I think it was under $10. Universal car mount, and this is it. It clips onto the visor, and it's for your phone. If you want to put like your maps, or if you want to take photos, whatever. If you want to record, you could do that, and this expands to fit your phone. Of course, I had to take my case off to actually use it because it was too small to use it with my case. But yeah, it clips onto your visor in your car, and then you put your phone wherever you put your phone. Yeah. So, and that's that. And everything else I will just insert in the video of the prices. So I think that's it for now. Hopefully this will turn out okay and I won't have to re-record it. But anyway, have any questions, put them down below. And I'll talk to you later.